Dr. Sanchita?
Yes. Good evening, ma'am, and to Naina, to Nilesh, and Ankit. It feels strange to be on a Zoom meeting without sir at the helm of affairs. And when I heard of the news, I think I went back so many years when I first met him. I first met sir on 3rd April 2008. That is when I came to see you, ma'am, and sir. And when I got up to leave, sir asked me to stay back for lunch. He said, eat lunch with us and then go home. And I could see there were a lot of boxes of slice of Italy pizzas on the office table in the big hall there. And I didn't know then, ma'am, it was your birthday that day. I came to know about it later. But I think now when I think back, I realize that was my first glimpse of his generosity of spirit and his magnanimity of spirit. And over these years, slowly I came to be associated with sir, and I worked very closely with him during his tenure at the Indian Medical Association. And I collaborated with him on his editorials, which gave me, you know, a great peek into his mind. And he was brimming with ideas, thoughts, and so much that, you know, I was literally running to match pace with him. He used to think so much ahead of everybody. And but those were very, I will say, for a lesser person like me, those were exhausting years, certainly, but they were very exhilarating years. They were very educating for me. I learned such a lot from sir. And I remember the last article I wrote for sir was on Sputnik vaccine for India Legal Magazine. And when sir gave me pointers for the article, I realized that I too had read the same story as sir had. But I had just simply read the story and I kept it aside. But sir had an interpretation of every single sentence, and that is where he gave me the pointers for the article. I think this is what made him so different from the rest of us. And this is how great people think, and this is what makes them so special. I think he was not just a doctor, he was a true healer, because I think he did not ascribe to the definition. For him, health was not just freedom from physical disease. So that's why he healed a lot of people. मैं एक बोलूंगी कि सर एक इतने विशाल वृक्ष की तरह थे कि जिसके जिन्होंने कितने कितने लोगों को अपने नीचे छाया दी है. इतनी कड़कती धूप से सर ने हम लोगों को छाया दी है. ही सच अ आई थिंक ही हैड सो मेनी क्वालिटीज विद हिम व्हिच वी कैन ऑल लर्न एंड व्हिच वी कैन ट्राई टू एम्युलेट. ही हैड इनएग्जॉस्टेबल एनर्जी. ही हैड अ रिलेंटलेस थर्स्ट फॉर सो मच ऑफ मोर नॉलेज. And his ability to adapt to technology, there were so many things we could learn from him. But one thing another I learned from him was never to passively accept facts, always question them, always cross-question them, and try to come up with new concepts, new ideas. And I think he had great connect with people. He empowered us all, not only patients, public, all of us at IJCP, HCFI, I think. And I will just read one sentence out. I have written it down on a paper that sir had written a sentence for Dr. Rajiv Dheer. He's wrote, yesterday, Dr. Rajiv Dheer, my friend and colleague of many years, suddenly decided to hide himself from us forever and hereafter stay with us in our memory and soul. I'll say, sir, you too have hidden yourself from us. But this is such a wonderful take on life. And only an enlightened soul such as sir could think of life so positively. And this is a lesson we must learn from him. And I think in the last 1.5 years, sir found his true purpose of life. He enjoyed teaching people. He enjoyed being an educator. I think I could go on and on. I spent 13 years at IJCP. I have so many, so many memories. But I'll just say, sir, that it's been a privilege to have known you, to work with you, to learn from you. And as a part of a huge extended family, we all are joined together with a tremendous sense of loss. But sir, I will always try to remember with a smile on my face.
So whatever he started, all the program for the benefit of the society, for the country. And deepest condolence to the family as well as all ascended family members of SCFI. Om Shanti.
Thank you. Dr. Kakru, Aruna Tyagi ji.
Dr. Kakru, aap mute pe hain.
Yeah, am I audible now?
Yes.
Well, it's very difficult, first of all, to believe that he's not here with me. I don't know how many people know that it was in 1991 when I first met him on one of the conference meetings that Anil Jajuji had organized with his foreign associate on Albion. Later on, we got associated on health melas when it started in 1993. And from 1999-2000, I was a part of the family. He has been more a younger brother to me, a family to me, than there was any relationship of employer-employee with him. My whole family, he has helped us through whenever we needed him and whatever we could do for the foundation, for his, we never left behind, be it my children or be it myself or my wife. Even the last I spoke to him was just 1 or 2 days before he went to the hospital when I was looking for oxygen concentrator for my mother. And he called me to tell, look, I am suffering from COVID and I have arranged that you get it picked up. But more than that, whenever we used to meet, irrespective of time, or I would call him, he was always at my back, and which I am feeling the void. Rather, my family is feeling the void that we don't know how to fill. And whenever I used to tell him, why are you working so hard all the time, right from morning, once you wake up and you start working till late, his only answer was that I have accomplished what I had to as a doctor, be it awards, be it my outreach to the people or whatever. And now I want to go whenever the God needs me while working. So never disturb me, never tell me to take rest. Even many a times there was a difference of opinions with him, which not many people must be doing, but on the same cause. So he will tell me, give me an idea, tell me concept, we will do it like this. Every time he would come up with something, or if I come up with some, like on the One Health for last couple of years, he was so closely associated with One Health program that all my friends and colleagues in the veterinary field, they have been calling me and since last 3 days, because they are still not able to believe. They have interacted with him over the last couple of months on his med talks that he is nowhere. Because everybody, even today in this NDTV also, one doctor was asked a question, why did Dr. Agarwal leave when he had already taken 2 shots? And that doctor was also speechless. He just gave a running answer that, the efficiency of the COVID shield is 70%, so he must be one among those 30%. The point of telling is a person who was a crusader for the COVID education in the country as well as outside, overseas, had to succumb to the COVID itself. Something which the medical fraternity, scientific fraternity is finding hard to believe, as well as they are looking at why it has happened. So I am reasonably sure whatever my association with him has been, I will take it forward as long as, because he will never go out of my thoughts. Like any other family member, I have lost very close ones in this month, and he is one among them. So with these few words, I condole. There's nothing to condole, because when he is not here, after him, anything, anybody can tell. But yes, the void can't be filled. Thank you. Om Shanti.
Anil Kumar ji.
Sapna? Yes. My, I can't believe that actually the for yesterday, what the news was very, very unbelievable. Because kabhi ye nahi socha tha, jo person hamesha kehta raha ki main hu na, aur wo aaj hamare beech nahi hai. Dr. KK sir was my mentor, my guru, from last 1.5 years with association with him, I had learned a lot. My KK sir se, Dr. KK Agarwal ji se meri pehli mulaqat 99 mein hui, jab main Delhi Government Environment Department mein senior scientist tha, aur Perfect Health Mela ka jo association unse 99 mein hua mera. And humne jo bhi department mein Perfect Health Mela mein unke saath bahut se environment issues pe kaam kiya. But jab when he was the national president IMA, तब मैं डायरेक्टर एनवायरनमेंट था. हमने एक जॉइंट इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस की एयर पोल्यूशन पे, वो बहुत ही उनका इंटरेस्ट था एनवायरनमेंट में. और उसमें जब ये नेशनल प्रेसिडेंट थे, तब उन्होंने ये जो एयर पोल्यूशन इशू पे इसको लोगों के नोटिस में लाया कि दिस इज़ ए विंटर में जो एयर पोल्यूशन डेली NCR में जो मेडिकल इमरजेंसी. तो ही हैज़ डन लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टू द एनवायरनमेंट एंड द पब्लिक हेल्थ. एंड उन्होंने जो लो कॉस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी पे फोकस था, जुगाड़ू टेक्नोलॉजी, तो जो ये लो कॉस्ट जो है एयर प्योरीफायर और इन पर भी रिसेंटली बहुत उन्होंने काम किया, और लोगों को की भी छोटी छोटी चीज़ें हर कॉमन पर्सन के घरों में पहुंची चाहिए. एज ए पर्सनली, मैं जब मेरा दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट में मैं था और मुझे कार्डिक प्रॉब्लम हुई, तो सर ने मुझे फिर जब बताया उनको, तो कहा कि आप मेरे पास आओ. उन्होंने मुझे मतलब एज ए बड़े भाई की तरह, उन्होंने मुझे मतलब जो उनको उनके मेरे बड़े भाई मेरे गुरु की तरह हैं, वो उन्होंने ट्रीट किया. उन्होंने अपने यहाँ जगह जब भी तीन महीने चार महीने मेरा इको करते रहे, देखते रहे और कहा. तो मैंने उनसे पूछा, सर मैं एक दो साल बचे हैं, मैं VRS ले सकता हूँ? तो कहले नहीं, आप VRS ले लो, और आप तो आपको तो मेरे साथ रहना, मेरे साथ काम करना है. तो उन्होंने बस उसके बाद अपने पास बुला लिया. मुझे क्या पता था कि ये 1.5 साल का उनका क्लोज एसोसिएशन में रहेगा. और उनका तो कह सकते हैं कि ऐसी पर्सनालिटी, ऐसा हीरो तो शायद कहीं और कोई मिल भी नहीं सकता है. वो सबके हीरो थे, मेरे तो गुरु हैं अभी भी, वो यहीं पे हैं. और उनका जो लास्ट से कुछ सेशन में उन्होंने कहा था कि वो हमें सबको लेकर ना चाहिए कि ना कोई मरे ना कोई बिके. तो हमें जो ये उनकी जो ये सब थे कि किसी की भी डेथ नहीं होनी चाहिए, सिंगल पर्सन की भी, और ना कोई बिके. तो जो हमें लो कॉस्ट मेडिसिन पे और जो सब लोगों के कि किसी का ट्रीटमेंट में, तो ये सब चीज़ें उनकी याद रहेंगी. और मैं तो ज़्यादा नहीं कहते हुए समय कम यही कहूँगा कि सर तुम यहीं हो, तुम यहीं हो, तुम हमारे दिलों में हो, तुम सभी के घरों में हो, तुम्हारे लिए जो कहा जा रहा तुम सुन रहे हो, तुम यहीं हो, तुम यहीं हो, तुम हमारे दिलों में हो. सर हमेशा रहेंगे और हम सबके बीच, और हम सब उनके जो भी उनका मिशन है, विजन है, उनको आगे बढ़ाएंगे. इन शब्दों के साथ रीना जी को, नैना जी को, नीलेश, अंकित और सभी को, फैमिली को हमारी तरफ से कंडोलेंसी कह सकते हैं.
नेक्स्ट के पहले मेरी एक अनाउंसमेंट थी. पापा की विश थी कि आज से हार्ट केयर HCFI डॉक्टर के रिसर्च फंड कहलाएगा. उनकी ये विश थी कि सारे पूरी हार्ट केयर फैमिली साथ में मिलके हार्ट केयर को चलाएगी, हम लोग सारा काम करेंगे, उनकी ड्रीम को जारी रखेंगे, मेला भी होगा इस साल, हर चीज करेंगे, सब मिलके करेंगे. वो अकेले करते आते थे सबके सपोर्ट के साथ, अब हम सबके दिमाग सारे साथ में काम करके ये करेंगे. विवेक जी यहाँ पर हैं, वो हमें लीड करेंगे, हम सब फैमिली मेंबर्स जुड़ेंगे, जितना हम लोग कर सके करेंगे. Vivek Uncle, would you want to say two words?
Namaskar to everyone. We have to take this forward as a HCFI. It is a very big loss, very, very big loss for all of us. And हमारा उनके साथ करीब करीब 25 साल का एसोसिएशन रहा है. And I am Naina, do you want me to speak what I sent to you now?
You're speaking in the next session. This is just to say that Heartcare will go on. We have exactly 5 minutes before we will shut this meeting and restart the meeting for the next session.
हम ये assure करना चाहते हैं. आप लोगों को मैं ये assure करना चाहता हूँ कि पूरे परिवार का, पूरे अग्रवाल परिवार का, हमारे परिवार का पूरा सपोर्ट रहेगा. और इसको हम लोग जो डॉक्टर साहब की जो ड्रीम थी, इसको हम लोग उसी एफर्ट से और उसी तरीके से इसको और आगे ले जाएंगे. और इसको जो है हम लोग को नॉट ओनली इन इंडिया, अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड हम लोग को इस HCFI को डॉक्टर साहब के नाम के साथ जोड़ते हुए इसको हम लोग को आगे ले जाना है. और इसमें हम लोग को वीना जी का, नैना जी का और नीलेश जी का पूरा सपोर्ट करना है. IJCP के मेंबर्स को हम बोलेंगे कि इस समय आप लोग की बहुत ज़्यादा आवश्यकता है कि आप लोग इन लोगों को पूरा सपोर्ट दीजिए. इट इज़ अ वेरी इमोशनल मोमेंट फॉर द एंटायर फैमिली. एंड इस समय परिवार को सपोर्ट करना, जैसे डॉक्टर साहब ने एक पिलर और एक स्तंभ के साथ हम लोग को सपोर्ट किया है, आज हम लोग की जिम्मेवारी बनती है कि हम लोग पूरे परिवार को उसी तरीके से सपोर्ट करें. और ये अवश्य है कि आज हम लोग, यस, हम लोग के अंदर आज बहुत इमोशन है और ग्रीफ होना तो बहुत नेचुरल है. बट ये चीज़ को आज हम लोग जो भी प्रेरणा माने, आज जो हम लोग प्रण ले रहे हैं, इस प्रण को लेते हुए ये नहीं है कि हम लोग इसको भूल जाए. इस प्रण को जो हम लोग ले रहे हैं, इसको हम लोग को, इसको लेके डॉक्टर साहब ने जिस तरीके से हम लोग के लिए किया है और कई लोगों की जान बचाई और कई लोगों को आगे लेके आए, उसको ध्यान में रखते हुए हम लोग को इसको सालों साल तक, जब तक हम लोग की सांस है तब तक हम लोग को इसको आगे ले जाना है और सपोर्ट करना है. यही हमारी विनती है. और हम लोग अग्रवाल परिवार और हम लोग आप लोग का सबका सपोर्ट चाहेंगे और हम लोग अवश्य इसको आगे ले जाएंगे. और इसमें आप लोग कुछ भी, बिल्कुल भी डाउट मत करिएगा कि कुछ भी इसमें इधर से उधर होगा. ये बिल्कुल अग्रवाल परिवार का पूरा ये हमने बात किया हुआ है और पूरा सपोर्ट है अग्रवाल परिवार का कि इसको ये लोग आगे उसी रुचि से लेके जाएंगे. और इस ये हमारा आश्वासन है. नमस्कार.
थैंक यू विवेक अंकल. I can have one more person speaking. फिर हम लोग जो भी लॉग इन कर चुके हैं, हम ये मीटिंग को बंद करके वापस चालू करेंगे फॉर द नेक्स्ट सेशन, क्योंकि ये लाइव बंद करना पड़ेगा. और जिस जिसको अगर और किसी को बोलना है, जिनको चांस नहीं मिला है, anyone closely associated with them, हम लोग फिर सेशन 7 बजे से 9 बजे तक जारी रखेंगे. बिटवीन 7 PM एंड 9 PM आप लोग प्लीज लॉग इन करिए. आप लोग अपनी सारी मेमोरी शेयर करिए. इट विल मीन अ लॉट टू हिम, इट विल मीन अ लॉट टू अस. बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली इन द नेक्स्ट 2 मिनट्स वी विल हैव टू शट दिस पर्टिकुलर सेशन. वी विल हैव टू शट द ज़ूम मीटिंग एंड देन स्टार्ट अगेन. कोई है जो बोलना चाहेगा? सुमन श्रीवास्तव जी,
कैन आई?
यस.
I am Dr. Dwaraknath. I had a close association with Dr. KK since 1994. That is the second Perfect Health Mela that we organized. And I think after 1993 Mela with Dr. Kakru, we organized the first Mela. From then onwards, our Department of Environment, Delhi government, had a continuous interaction with the Heartcare Foundation of India and especially with Dr. KK. It is very rare in this materialistic world to see a doctor like Dr. KK. because though he is an allopathic doctor, he had an integrated approach for treatment that is very rare to see in today's world. He was preaching and practicing health in the wholesome manner. That is very important. No, he was not like a horse which has been put on the cage, but being a doctor, that too allopathic doctor, restricted to cardiology, he could have done only to that. But he never restricted himself to that kind of arena. He had the vision of wholesome health in his mind, which was there in the textbook of medicines. But he tried to preach and practice and train people on this. It is very rare to see, and great souls never die. So it will go a long way, and he will be, wherever he is, he will be supporting his cause and HCFI cause. We will all be associated with HCFI in future, all endeavors also, and we will extend all support to HCFI and the family, and a great condolence and Om Shanti to all the family members. Thanking you very much.
Thank you. Geeta Aunty, would you like to say something? Anyone else? If you can raise your hand, if someone wants to speak. Geeta Aunty, you want to say something?
Yeah. I had known him since last 25 years, but personally, I came to know him just 10 years back when I joined Heartcare Foundation of India and I signed the first fight for his patient. He was a gem of a person. He was a godsend gift to us, because God cannot be everywhere, but he was there with us to be God for each and every one of us. We have to carry on his work. I really don't know what to say now. Thank you so much.
Sorry, I just want to take this moment to invite the people who've actually been working the most with him. Ritu, Sapna, Vandana, Dheeraj, fatafat, ek ek line bologe. Sabse din raat, I think these people have worked directly with him, probably interacted with him much more than we as his children have also. Ritu, Sapna.
मेरे पापा की डेथ हुई तो उन्होंने कहा मैं हूं ना तेरे पापा ही तो हूं मैं खड़ा हूं तेरे साथ हम आज के कभी बंद नहीं होने देंगे उनका नाम ही चलता रहेगा
चलते रहेगा सपना ये तो हमने बात की थी कर चलते रहेगा सब साथ में चलाएंगे ऋतु नरेश
मैं सोचा भी नहीं था हेलो आवाज आ रही है मेरी
हां जी आ रही है
हां मैंने सोचा भी नहीं था सर के साथ ऐसा हो जाएगा सर हमेशा मेरे साथ हैं सर ने मेरे को बहुत सपोर्ट करा है और हमेशा सर मेरे साथ रहेंगे मैं तो यही चाहूंगा सर जहां भी रहे बहुत अच्छे से पहले जैसे से खुश रहे अपना ठीक है यही मैं चाहता हूं
थैंक यू ऋतु जब मैं बंद नहीं करूंगी थैंक यू ऋतु प्लीज लाइव बंद कर दो हम लोग सॉरी जो लोग ज्वाइन कर चुके हैं ऑलरेडी हम लोग ये सेशन बंद करके आप लोगों को रिक्वेस्ट है जो नेक्स्ट सेशन के लिए हैं स्लॉट में तो आप प्लीज वापस ज्वाइन कर लीजिए जिन लोगों को फेसबुक पे देखना है वो फेसबुक पे भी देख सकते हैं, जिन लोगों को यहाँ लॉग इन करना है वो यहाँ लॉग इन कर सकते हैं। ये बिकॉज लाइव सेशन है, ये पिछला वाला स्टाफ का सेशन था, हम लोग इस सेशन को बंद करके वापस कर रहे हैं, तो जो लोग सारी फैमिली से जो